Congratulations, class of 2020. As you may know, my name is Raghu Kurthakoti, the chair of School of Global Business. The faculty and staff of the School of Global Business congratulates each and every one of you for your hard work, persistence, determination, and tenacity that you have shown throughout your academic career, especially during the last semester. We are so proud of the hard work and accomplishments that you have achieved as you completed the requirements for your degrees in Bachelors of Arts and Bachelors of Science. We also offer our congratulations as we celebrate the accomplishments of our graduate students, the students of the Masters in Business Administration with a global perspective. Although I am new to the position of the chair, I've had the privilege of being a professor to most of you. I would like to personally offer my congratulations to each and every one of you as you begin a new chapter in your lives. The future is bright and will offer unusual and unique opportunities as the new world unfolds. For some, this may mean embarking on a traditional job-based opportunity. For some, it may be graduate studies. And for some, it could be creating your own opportunities. I know Arcadia has prepared you well to embrace upon these challenging circumstances. As you move into this new and exciting future, I wish you all the very best. May this graduation be the beginning for a lifetime of learning, fulfillment, and success. I look forward to hearing all your accomplishments. Congratulations, 2020 SGB graduates, once again. Go Knights!